Saddle pals, talk about saddle pals. You hit 'em, I'll hawk 'em. You sort and I'll work the gate. We'll be the best of friends, ride together till this trail ends. We'll swap everything but gals, we're saddle pals. We'll split the work and we'll have the check. You cut the cards, I'll stack the deck. We'll drag my trailer and drive your truck and use my good looks and your dumb luck. I'll haze your steer, you pull my rope. I'll oil the gear, you saddle soap. You tie one on and I'll stay sober and I'll haul you home when the rodeo's over. Saddle pals, talk about saddle pals. You head 'em, I'll hawk 'em. You sort and I'll work the gate. We'll be the best of friends. Ride together till this trail ends. We'll swap everything but gals, we're saddle pals. You prime the pump, I'll muck the tank. I'll ride the drag and you take the flank. We'll play cowboy until it busts us. You'll be Woodrow and I'll be Gustus. I'll cook you clean, I'll rake you bail. I'll run your dogs while you're in jail. I'll dehorn while you vaccinate. You bird while I palpate. Yeah, saddle pals, talk about saddle pals. Well, you head 'em, I'll hawk 'em. You sort and I'll work the gate. We'll be the best of friends, ride together till this trail ends. We'll swap everything but gals, we're saddle pals. Then someday when we're old and gray and our working days are done, I'll bet we'll both look back and say that we were having too much fun when we were saddle pals. Talk about saddle pals. You'd head 'em, I'd hawk 'em. You'd sort and I'd work the gate. We're still the best of friends. Ride together till this trail ends. We'll swap everything but gals, we're saddle pals. We're still the best of friends. Ride together till this trail ends. We'll swap everything but gals, we're saddle pals.
Hey, Daddy, please help me. I sure need a hand. You see, I'm saddling up, but my pony won't stand. He's backed in the corner and he's kicking the wall. But since Mom moved that toy box, he's a little too tall. With his boots on the wrong feet and his holster tied low. Saddlebag saddle and a blankie bed roll. Little toy rifle he made from a broom. He'll ride across the prairie right there in his room. And in his mind he's out driving a herd toward the rail, headed north out of Texas on the old Chisholm Trail. I'd love to ride with him, but that pony might there's a little cowboy in all of us. I said, son, where you headed? He answered, out west. Well, there's word they need riders on the Pony Express. Hey, I might be a scout, Dad, or a sheriff on TV. Any outfit could use a top hand like me. Well, I told him, be careful, don't tie hard and fast. Take a deep seat if you're riding into the past. He said, I'll be back by supper, bedtime at most. He grabbed the reins, pulled his his hat down and he waved adios. And in his mind he's out driving a herd toward the rail, headed north out of Texas on the old Chisholm Trail. I'd love to ride with him, go stir up some dust, 'cause there's a little cowboy in all of us. You know, as I step from his world back into my own, I thought we're no different. He might be little and I'm grown, but we both dream about places that neither one of us have ever been. Heck, I'm 44. I'm still playing pretend. I wish I was out driving a herd toward the rail, headed north out of Texas on the old Chisholm Trail. I'll bury my new spurs in the ground till they rust. Not a little cowboy in all of us, just a little cowboy in all of us.
In the days of William Bunny, better known as Bill the Kid, a young cowboy named Joey Steele was about to make his bid. Well, he heard one day that Bill the Kid had just rode into town, and if he could take him, he would be the fastest gun around. He was just a kid of 17, but he had a lightning hand, and he said, "It's time I show the world that I've become a man." Everyone thinks Billy is the fastest gun around, but they will know I'm faster when they see me shooting down. They finally came together down on Main Street just at 5. The people were all gathered wondering who'd be left alive. Billy knew that Joey wanted notches on his gun, and he wished that he could give him those he'd carved upon his own. Joey's hand went to his side, he was sure that he had won. But before he even fired, he saw the smoke of Billy's gun, and he felt the bullet hit him hard, and before his eyes he saw his wasted life pass quickly, ending with this fatal draw. Billy breathed more easily, and he put away his gun, and he tried to ease his conscience for the wrong that he had done. Then he saddled up his horse and headed westward out of town, and he wondered just how long he'd be the fastest gun.